सी, दो तीन चीजें वी मस्ट हैव टू रिमेंबर. वॉट अबाउट ड्यूरिंग द इन्वेस्टिगेशन, वॉट अबाउट ड्यूरिंग द इंक्वायरी, वॉट अबाउट ड्यूरिंग द ट्रायल, और वॉट अबाउट ड्यूरिंग द कंप्लेंट केस. एक्चुअली वी रिक्वायर्ड द रिपोर्ट ऑफ द पुलिस, एवरीवेयर वी रिक्वायर्ड द पुलिस रिपोर्ट. सी, बिफोर फाइलिंग ऑफ चार्जशीट अंडर सेक्शन 173, बिफोर फाइलिंग द चार्जशीट ऑफ सेक्शन 173, सेक्शन 167 इज ओपन. या, एंड वेन एवर ही सबमिटेड द चार्जशीट अंडर सेक्शन 173, देन ऑल दी स्टेजेस ऑफ 164, 167, दीज आर क्लोज्ड. देर इज नो रोल ऑफ 164. यू कैन नॉट राइट फॉर द 164. वी हैव ऑलरेडी डिड अ रूलिंग दैट यू विल रिकॉर्ड, द कोर्ट इज इंटाइटल्ड टू रिकॉर्ड द कन्फेशनल स्टेटमेंट, बट नॉट अंडर सेक्शन 164. Because 164 has been given only for the investigation purpose. 167 is given only for the investigation purpose. So, everywhere in 167 we said, for the purpose of investigation, he may call the remand, he may request to the court to please hand over for the police custody and so on, and judicial custody. If you are not able to file the charge sheet within 60 days or 90 days, then the accused is entitled to get the bail. And bail means, if the bail application is pending and now charge sheet is filing after passing of this time, then Article 21 will come in existence. Yeah, if the charge sheet has been filed before calling for the bail application or before the bail application, even though Punjab and Haryana High Court said no, that right already invoked, that is why it is irrelevant when you file the charge sheet. After 60 or 90 days, he having a right, and the provisions of Article 21 will automatically in existence. That is why you can't see. This is the one thing. Now, the another thing is this, that if the case was a complaint case and we required to be investigated by the police, and we can write the investigation by the police before taking as a complaint case, we can write under section 156 clause 3. But when we have taken the cognizance, and now if in opinion of the magistrate it is necessary to write the investigation, so 202 is there. So under section 202 he will write. Okay, that is in the complaint case. 167 is in a police report case. Now, the third anomaly is here. If the cognizance has been taken by the court, means complaint accepted, or suo motu taken under section 190, or on the police report, the magistrate taken the cognizance. Now, after taking the cognizance, if the magistrate is of opinion that the statement must be recorded by the police can do something, then we will go in section 309. Yeah, so we having three different stages: 167 at the time of investigation, 202 at the time of complaint but after taking cognizance, 309 after taking the cognizance. नहीं, कंप्लेंट फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू विल फाइल द कंप्लेंट, कोर्ट हैविंग डिस्क्रिशन इधर दे विल राइट द इन्वेस्टिगेशन ऑफ 156 सबसेक्शन 3, और दे विल टेक इट डायरेक्टली. आफ्टर ऑल द कोर्ट हैज टू ट्राई द मैटर, सो देर इज नो नीड टू राइट द इन्वेस्टिगेशन इन एवरी केस. इफ द रिकॉर्ड इज सफिशियंट एंड द कोर्ट इज द ओपिनियन ऑफ द कोर्ट इज दिस दैट the material is sufficient for the taking of cognizance, then the court will take the cognizance directly. If the magistrate is of opinion that no, the evidences are not sufficient and the complainant cannot arrange or collect the evidences. These type of evidences can only be collected by the police, because the police having the special right under section 41, they having a special right under section 50, they having a special right under section 93. Okay, they having a special right in 165, 166 and so on. They can enter in the house, they can do the general search, they can do such things. So how the complainant will do all these things? So if the magistrate is of opinion that the investigation must be complete by the police, so then will not take a complaint case, will write 156 clause 3. If he want to try, then first of all he will take the cognizance. If cognizance has been taken, then how 156 clause 3 can be right? Fit, if needed, then we'll write the investigation under section 202, where the police will do the investigation only without getting the right of arrest. In that investigation, police do not having a right to arrest. Okay, so for all and everything, police will the investigation like the police is entitled to do the investigation under section 155 for non-cognizable offence. Means for every stage they will have to get the permission from the magistrate. But if the complaint case has been filed, police report has been filed under section 173 and cognizance has been taken under section 190, and now the police of the magistrate or the trial court is of opinion that the statement must be recorded by the police, or police has to assist me, or police do something investigation, then 309 is there. Wo police report case. ठीक है ना, complaint case में तो 202 उसके पास already था. Is it clear?